Welcome! Today we are going to be putting this little guy into context like I hinted at yesterday. So I wanted to get you a little familiar with the shape first and how to measure that out before we try doing a quick study in an environment. Once again, this is a thumbnail. So your goal here is not detail. You're just looking for value arrangements and trying to find a composition that works well. So we're going to try two different angles, give them 5 minutes each. Try to get the shapes in there accurately, and don't worry about getting every little leaf. Again, the goal here is just looking at the overall values and compositions and then deciding what works best and what makes sense for this piece. So I've done one and then I adjusted where he was, and I'm doing the second one. I'm not going to tell you which one I like best. You can sketch them out from the different angles and decide what you like best. You can, at this stage, one of the things you can do is, like, I have the little nasturtium leaf overlapping in one of the images, and you can adjust where that nasturtium leaf falls on the picture. You can adjust little branches and things to give your picture, you know, the flow that you want. So start thinking of those things. Start thinking of how you can edit and what makes the most compelling picture. All right, the clock is started, so you'll have 5 minutes for each of these. Have fun. I can't wait to see what you do.